Join in. Fox, you're crazy. Thank you so much. Hello, Joseph. Gary with the 27 roses. Am I ticklish? You have asked this the whole stream. And I already answered. I said, yes, everyone's ticklish. I don't know anyone who isn't. Bro just got banned. I can't. Sometimes like people spam the same thing. Not the ticklish one, but something else like inappropriate. I don't know. How's my day going? It's going well. Thank you for asking. How's yours? Or like Astro Blasters at Disney? Not really, no. I like always try to like avoid it. I mean, I'll go if there's like no line, but I really like Star Tours. That's really fun. Fortune or fame? What you mean, are you saying would I rather? I don't know. It's a hard question. Fox, probably fortune. And I would just like, I don't know, buy a big house. Hey Batman, I do not really remember you. So many names. Fox and Gary, thank you guys so much. Plus one for your first time to Disney. I'm already going with my best friend. We already made plans. And then we're going to see Harry Styles. You heard big house, so you're back, yeah. I'm gonna, with all these roses, I'm gonna build a giant streaming content house. Just kidding. I am 24 years old. Yeah. I don't like that one. Yes, this one's crazy. You look 19. No, I get that a lot. Like, I look like a bit younger, which is fine. I'd rather look younger than older, you know? Your English is fairly good. Where are you from? I'm from California. Favorite Harry Styles song? Ooh. Of all time, not on the new album, Fine Line. Really good. It's a sad song, though. I like sad songs. Babyface. Yay. Thought you were 23 ml. What does that mean? It won't stop going up. What the heck? You like sad songs too? Yeah, they're a mood. They're a vibe. I listen to sad music and just walk around my neighborhood when I'm bored. Like, usually when I get off stream, that's what I do. Kind of like routine. Hello, Elon. I can't read that. I'm gonna start practicing, I think, Spanish on Duolingo. There's just, you know, a lot of good people out there that speak Spanish. And I can't just say like hola guapo all the time. Or como estás? Streaming my full time? No. I have a job. Playing Modern Warfare 2 next week? No. Probably not. Please coach what? Teach you to play Valorant. Fox, thank you so much for the roses and teach you to play Valorant. I will do a coaching stream. Someday. Maybe this week. Do I like cosplay? Yeah, I like to cosplay. I feel like cosplay is becoming more mainstream, especially with like big streamers who like dress up and stuff. Like, it's no longer like a super, I mean, it's still a little bit of a dorky thing, but like not as much. Or is cosplay strictly an anime thing? I don't know. You would be a Spider Woman. There's no such thing as Spider Woman. I actually don't know my facts. I take it back. Maybe there is. Where am I from? California. Yeah, Valorant's really fun. If you're thinking about getting into a shooter, good time to get into Valorant or probably Overwatch. love Bad Boy. Do I like superheroes? Not really. No. I mean, I like Into the Spider-Verse, but I'm not like, I just don't, this might be an unpopular opinion, I know it is, but I think like the hero's journey is like, I don't know, like it's like overplayed and like kind of like an easy, like cheap writing. Is that, I don't want to offend anyone, but I don't really like, and I'm not really into like action movies either. So it's like, if I don't like the plot and I don't like the visuals, like what else is there? I agree. The villains are interesting. I saw the Joker. The Joker was actually really good. But I don't know. The superhero part, like, I don't know. Bruh, did Vox give 1,000 roses? W Vox and W Gary and everyone else that gave me roses. Thank you so much. Origin movies good for superheroes. Yeah, the only one I've ever seen is like, I mean, I've seen like a couple Spider-Mans and Batmans. Have fun in your life. Thank you so much. You too. I hope you have lots of fun. Out of all the Spider-Mans, who are my favorite? Tobey Maguire. I love Tobey Maguire. He's just so like grumpy and like, well, I guess I'm not talking about Spider-Man. I'm just talking about the actor, but I like him as a person. 1v1 on Valorant. 1v1. I guess we could do that. It wouldn't really be coaching then, but that'd actually be less work for me. So yeah, let's do that. Bean becoming a dub. Thank you. How about Superbad? I've seen Superbad. Isn't that the one with, what's his name? McLevin? That's a funny one. That's not a superhero one. It's a stupid funny movie. I agree. It's a good one. I like scary movies. Yes. Bye, class. Who's my favorite singer? You're listening to her. Lana Del Rey. But I don't know. I have a couple like favorite artists. Do I speak Spanish? Si. Bonita. Hola, guapo. I need to learn it more on Duolingo. Ooh, I could do like a Spanish learning stream. That would be so fun, actually. I wonder if I still have Duolingo on my other phone. Do I like anime? I like some animes. I started watching Castlevania. Is that an anime? That might not even be anime. Oh, yep, I have Duolingo. I like horror. Kind of. It's not I don't know. I'll watch horror and enjoy it, but I don't go out of my way. Unless it's like a social thing. Oh, my Duolingo's out of date. I have to update it. I never go on this phone. It's an iPhone 8. Really old. Watch basketball. No, not really. Like, I'll watch it if it's like on in the restaurant or like at my grandparents' house. I don't know. Not really.